Twitch is the go-to platform for live streaming, whether it's gaming, music, art, or just chatting. But live moments don't last forever, and missing something great is easy. That's where recording comes in. In this video, we'll show you how to capture Twitch streams using Bandicam, an easy, high-quality screen recorder packed with various features to level up your recordings. But before we dive in, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Let's get into it. How to record Twitch streams with audio. First, make sure to visit the official Bandicam website and download Bandicam on your computer. Once it is installed successfully, open your web browser, go to the Twitch stream that you want to record, then run Bandicam. Next, go to Video and click on Settings under the Record section. Click on the drop-down menu of speakers and select Default Output Device. Then click on OK. Now click on the drop-down menu of Screen Recording Mode, go to a specific window, and click on Web Browser that has the Twitch stream. Another option is to click on Select a Recording Area on a specific window, which lets you capture only a specific area within the chosen window. Finally, click on the Record button. This will record your stream even if other program windows are blocking it. You can also use an alternative method to record this stream. To do this, first run Bandicam, click on the drop-down menu of Screen Recording Mode, and click on Select a Recording Area. Now, drag and select the recording area of your favorite Twitch stream, and then finally click on the Start Recording button. And that's how you can record Twitch streams with audio. But what if you're unable to watch Twitch live streams as they happen? Well, for that, you can use Bandicam's scheduled recording feature to begin recording at a designated time. If you want to know how to do this, check out our official YouTube channel. You can also find the link to that tutorial in the description box below. If you have any questions or concerns, please let us know in the comment box down below. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you soon.